que siento una sacudida a mis salidas.
We're going to make a change of plan. Take me to Plumber Skyway.
What? I'm a man. Okay, fine.
Here we are.
Thanks a lot. Big Phil, what's up?
We're going to Port Tudor. Let's move.
Eat me.
They know where to go now. Instead of me.
Dimitri's giving the buyer the H while we pick up the money. We'll get a call from him when they have the stuff. Then the buyers will hand over the funds.
Couldn't be simple. How come everything we get into starts off simple and ends up real complicated? Well, at least I don't have to see that weasel Dimitri in the flesh.
Yeah, I met him when Jimmy P set up the deal. There's something about him I don't trust. He ain't someone I'd work with more than once, no matter how much he's earning.
That's a smart move. I worked with him and he double-crossed me. Sold me out to someone I had history with. I nearly got killed. And I never thought I'd cooperate with him again.
Money makes people do the strangest things, don't it?
A trip to the club to Central Booking. They're listening to The Beat 102.7.
If you're riding around, tune me in. You're tuned in to the best, the kingpin, the crown holder. I handle my business, the station, The Beat 102.7.
Hey, are you guys here to pick up the cash?
That's right. Where is it?
When we get word that the brown is good, we'll give up the cash. You just head into the compound and wait for us to give you the nod.
You know what it is? Dangerous, my man Cardinal Official. What's up, baby? Short Paul Akon.
Yo, 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 yo. Remix the remix.
Lean.
That's a song.
Nico Bellic, it's so good to be working with you again.
I cannot say I have the same enthusiasm for this partnership. Have you given them the H? I want to get this money and go home.
You know what? I thought, why should we hand over the H for this price? I thought it'd be easier if I just killed those guys and kept it.
Easier for who? What the fuck are you doing? Me and Phil are in their compound. What's going to happen when they find out?
If I was you, I'd go and get the money off them. It has to be on the site. That way we all win. Good luck, Nico.
Fucking Dimitri. He's killed the guys collecting the stuff.
Shit, we're screwed. They ain't gonna let us leave. All right, if we're fighting, we're fighting for the money. We got to jump on them right now. Follow me.
Up on the roof, Nico. Let's see if we can figure out what's going on inside. This way! Don't go too far, Nico! All right, the money's in there. Once we're in, it's all or nothing.
Let's go then.
Come after me!
Guys!
stuff stop me getting the cash! Get him, Nico! I don't care what goes in our path, we are getting the cash! Where is he going with our money?
Dimitri,
when we kill this man with our money! Going to kill him, I would have done that instead of this deal. Now I got the money and I'm going to forget all about this shit.
Good luck to you, man. I hope it works out. Thanks, Nico. I can't think of anyone else I would have preferred to have with me in a spot like that.
I just wish I hadn't been put in that position.
Keep safe and enjoy the money. Ciao.
Cousin, we're rich.
You did that deal? You worked with Dimitri? That's great, Nico!
Yeah, maybe it would have been if he hadn't screwed me over and nearly got me killed.
But he didn't get you killed. You got the money and you survived. We will celebrate at the wedding reception. Cheer up, Nico!
All right, Roman. Today is your and Mallory's day. I will be happy for you both.
Este es el escuadrón del pánico. ¿Oíste?
We're back on top, Nico. The Pegorinos is still somebody. Bill's bringing me my date to the cash, and Dimitri still got hold of the horse. This is perfect!
I hope your partnership is a fruitful one. Good luck. Goodbye.
You've been a useful set of hands.
boss.
Look after yourself. Daddy Yankee's a back
boss. Don't hate the boss. You follow the rules. Come on.
Hey, King. I decided to work with that guy. I don't know if it was the right decision, but I did it. He screwed me over again.
You see, Nico? You should have gone with your instinct not to trust him. I can't believe you could care about money that much.
Well, we do what we can to survive, Kate. Are you coming to Roman's wedding?
I don't think so, Nico. I don't want to be around you right now.
Nico, where are you? I'm at the church now. I'm getting married. This cannot happen without my best man.
Don't worry, Roman. I'm on my way.
Thank you, cousin. Remember to wear some nice clothes. I want you looking good for the happiest day of my life.
Time to preen like a peacock.
Look at you in those fancy clothes, Nico. Trying to upstage the groom on his wedding day? Let's get me married.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Mwah!
Yes! Wonderful! Okay. Yes, I did it!
Yes?
Okay, thank you.
The gift from Dimitri Raskolov.
Nico, get up, man. Get up, man. Get up.
Oh,
gotta
man.
Get you out of here, man. Police them soon come. Don't worry, man. Me find Dimitri, me call you. Leave.
Okay. Roman, I'm so sorry, cousin.
Be a person of love. Be like a lion, loving its prey. Don't be a dog. Humpy.
Nico. I found one of Jimmy Pegorino's boys in some building in Curry Square, you know. You see, after the heroin deal, Dimitri's hanging up with Pegorino now. I think this boy gonna lead me to right where Jimmy and Dimitri there.
Wait for me. I'm on my way. We will do this for Roman.
Sin. One love, Nico.
Come on, my brother. Get in the car. All right, my brother. That blood clot is in another place right now. You've been following for some time. I think his next step is with Pegorino and Dimitri. We follow him there, see?
Thank you, Jacob. I know you cared for Roman, but he was my family. You do not have to do this.
Roman was my boy, you know. I'm doing this for him. Rotten! This Pegorino's boy. You have to stick to him, Bridget.
Fuck, we got a tail. Better lose this piece of shit on the way back to the peg. I don't want to be late.
How you know he's going back to Pegorino and Dimitri? Why would he lead us back to them?
Dimitri and Pegorino. They were on top after that deal, you know. They got the car and the brown, didn't they? Rascal, I think them are the dance of dance. They ain't no way those boys gonna be scared of some boys like I and I following their boy, you know. Also, they ain't going to know their boy at the wedding didn't do his job properly. They think they're dead, you know.
If Dimitri and Pegorino are so on top, Why would they care about me? Why would they bother to send the hitman to the wedding?
You think they be afraid of you, know, my brother? Dimitri thinks so you forget about what happened on the docks, you know, and broke up. Him screw you over after you kill Faustine for him.
I did not forget about this. But I let it slide in the interest of business. Sending an assassin after me and killing Roman on his wedding day. This is something I will not ignore.
True, my brother. True. I ain't going to let it go neither. See, we have to get to them, so we follow him bomb back that, see?
Yeah, I understand. I get it. I just need those bastards to know and understand what they did to me.
We want to get them bomb back that, them turn up. Them boy don't know right, you know, come in that church and come kill a man for them wedding deal. January, right?
Dimitri and Degorino will find this out as well. They will find it out when they stand on the barrel of my gun.
Yo, Nico, you need to lose some of this anger, you know, before you go after them boy. Your mind be clouded and you don't be able to think clearly, you know. You want some weed?
I do not need any marijuana, Jacob. I can think clearly enough.
All right, Nico, all right.
I came to this city wanting revenge. I let that desire build up inside of me for many years. I let it eat out everything good in me. It took me over. I cannot allow that to happen again. Not to me, not to Mallory, and everyone who loved Roman. We must find Dimitri and Pegorino and end all this. Okay, this is good news. I do not know how much of this driving I can continue to do.
And I'm going to find them. We're going to find them and take them out for real. That's what we're doing for Roman.
Roman brought me to this city and I was nothing but a curse to him. He was beaten because of me. He was shot. His business and his home were burnt down. He was kidnapped. I should have known that the lives of those close to me would be destroyed.
I don't think I have a choice about that, Nico. Roman love you. No matter what, you gotta get close to you. Because before you come, all I'm gonna do is talk about him cousin Nico. If you didn't wanna come up here, he's gonna go to Europe and drag you on a boat. That's just the way Roman was. Don't ever forget him, see?
No, I will not forget him. Nor will I let these men forget him.
Not that fuck! Bosh me! Bosh me!
What's the problem? Me and you's partners now. We're back on top.
I didn't work this hard to share the spoils of a victory. Goodbye.
Dimitri, you and me is gonna end this.
You will fall too. Someone will take you down.
Now
I want some personal time with Dimitri.
I wish you had died along with your
cousin! I do not regret sending that man to you!
Welcome to America. Speak English. You're a strange man. You killed your best friend. You betrayed everyone who ever came in contact with you. You killed my cousin. I guess the survival of the fittest thing really meant a lot to you.
Come on, Nico, man. Get out of here. Let's go. Come on. Wagwan. Come on, let's go.
Roman never hurt anyone.
I know. I know. Let's go, man. It's over.
So this is what the dream feels like. This is the victory we longed for. Mallory. The man who got Roman killed is dead.
That won't bring him back, will it? He'll never even meet his son.
Son?
I'm pregnant. We were gonna say something at the reception.
Your child will never worry about anything, Mallory.
Thank you, Nico. I know you're trying, but a child without a father has a lot to worry about. Trust me on that one.